If you want to upload contacts to Google Drive application on Android device, then what you do is open contacts application, tap on this more option here, go to manage contacts, go to this option import/export contacts, select this option export, then you can choose to export your contacts to internal storage or SD card, whichever is suitable for you. For me, let me select this option internal storage. So all my contacts will be exported to internal storage and the name of the file will be contacts004.vcf. So let me export the contact. Now the exporting of contacts has been started. So once the exporting of contact have been finished, what you do is go to this Samsung folder, go to my files, go to internal storage, and if you scroll down at the bottom, you will be able to see the contacts file. So once you have exported the contacts to the internal storage, now you can upload the contacts to Google Drive. So for that one, let me tap and hold the contact file. Let me tap on this share button, and if I scroll down, I can see there is Google Drive icon. So I will select the icon, then this contact file will be saved to my Google Drive, and that Google Drive I have logged in with this Gmail account. Select save. So now what happened is my file is being uploaded to the Google Drive.